Fall brings cooler temperatures and changes to our natural systems. The green we see in leaves is due to chlorophyll, which allows trees to take sunlight and convert it into energy. As days get shorter, leaves produce less chlorophyll, and we begin to see the yellows and oranges due to carotenoids that have been in the leaves all summer long. The red coloration, which is due to a chemical called anthocyanins, is different each year. The intensity of it really depends on fall weather. If we have cool nights and sunny days, sugars are still produced in the leaves during the day, and at night, those sugars are slowed in their movement out of the leaves into the stems. In good fall color years, we can have intense coloration for 3 to 4 weeks. So the next time you're out looking at colorful foliage, you'll understand why it's unbelievable in the fall.